Right now, the economy is taking an emotional toll on Oklahomans. Across the country, we've seen everything from people needing counseling to people committing suicide. Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra is live with the details. Amanda?
Paul, workers here at the Salvation Army say every single day they're seeing new people come here who've never before had to ask for help. But they say the worst part about it is watching how emotionally difficult it is for some families.
I'm always taking care of everybody else, you know? It's hard not being able to do that.
Martha Shoulder's financial situation has hit her hard in a lot of ways.
Everything's outrageous. Groceries, gas, you name it.
She now has to come to the Salvation Army for help. But most of all, Martha says this hard time has hit her emotionally.
And it is actually affecting Oklahoma in the psychological sense.
Gail Hobson is a local psychologist.
And I've seen my practice in the last 2-3 weeks just really change in terms of more people coming in, and it's related to the stress of the economy.
Therapist Ann Simnack says she's seen the same thing.
When you can't pay your bills and you can't keep your basic services on, and maybe you're having trouble feeding your family, it's really easy to get highly stressed.
She adds some people can even become depressed or suicidal.
They can't really see an end to it. And we're here to try to help people know that there can be a better tomorrow and that there will be an end to it.
And people here at the Salvation Army say they know it's difficult, but if you need help, don't be afraid to ask. We're live, Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, Amanda, well, doctors say if you're feeling extremely stressed out or worried about your financial situation, you should talk to someone and not worry about figuring it out on your own.